Dozens of shots and no easy answers in the Bronx tonight after police opened fire on an unarmed man.
Four officers fired a total of 41 shots at Diallo. Police say was not previously suspected of any crime.
Now we had an official city agency saying that these police officers did something wrong. And I think that's what really, that was upsetting. We weren't supposed to be doing that.
Not only was well, your arse in your face covered up, swept under the rug by the mayor, by the district attorney of the Pinal County, by the police department's internal affairs. But now, the CCRB investigation was amounting to nothing. There were so many incidents of minorities who were ending up dead in police custody. Sometimes it was from beatings, most of the time it was police officers discharging their weapons.
It was an epidemic that was just breaking out in Manhattan.